guys. Out here in Destin, Florida. About to go on the Olin Fishing Charter. So we're gonna get here, get checked in. I'll meet y'all back at the boat. See ya. On the Gulf Breeze today, which is this blue boat. You see right there. Olin Marler Charters. See if I can get that for y'all. Hold like 25 people. We're up to 50. So we'll see how that works. I got a boardwalk. Feed the fish, but I don't see no fish. I think it's low tide.
Bugs at. You can ride inside if that's more comfortable for you. The door have your tickets ready. We're going to get you guys loaded up. We're going to do a count as you get on, so please take your time. The floor might be a little slippery on the way in. Watch your lip on the way into the galley as well. I'm slipping over that. And tall guy, watch it inside the galley because of the rocks and shit. I bang my head all the time. All
right.
Yeah. Let's get you guys on. Morning.
Morning. How are you doing?
Yeah, good, man.
What? What?
Oh, there's a lot shorter than I thought.
I mean, you sit anywhere you want to. Looking at the boat. Oh, man. Olin Marler's Fishing Charters. Y'all could have seen him talking, but that was the one of the hands. Yeah. Yeah. Little smile. We'll be right back. wear the gloves. You ain't doing this all day. I'm not being mean. Alright guys. I'm using Penn Senator. Pictures after. I got my GoPro going.
The batteries are in the zipper of the bag,
right? Here we go. We just got stopped in the first spot. Rod is baited up. You didn't listen to him?
No. Yes, I did.
Then how do you put the rods when you're not using them?
I forgot that. It was in the very bag. I couldn't see.
Then that's your fault. You slide it through the...
Huh?
Set the weight down. No, on the ground. Put the rod through the metal. Like that and lane it angle. Now hurry up. Out the bat because that current won't get tangled up with nobody.
Yeah.
ounce weights. Back in the boat. Slotted over here once. get them? Oh, going a little. Oh, that's a big one.
Thank you.
I don't know the limit. Pat? We got two triggerfish. I got off. Fish on? If I can land another one on the same bait.
We gotta make up for yesterday.
Yeah, I know. Trigger. messed up the camera angle. Double fish on.
You got double.
Double header. My light's gonna work.
What's the limit?
10 a person.
10 a person.
On the red guy. Those white ones you get.
Okay.
Once you
got
triggerfish, you get one triggerfish at 15 and see what else comes up.
Sweet. Yep. We're gonna do it too. Fish on? It might.
Thank you.
Yeah. Good. Hit, bring it into the boat.
I'll let him go.
Throw that back.
Call him out. We'll get bigger ones.
it's not. But...
got it right in the top.
That's right.
Fish on.
Andy, pull it back to you, bro. Pull it back this way. Pull it right
fish
back
on.
This way.
Fish on.
Why are you yelling at me?
Fish on.
Right.
I am.
Really? I'll start letting y'all make that call though. You get there on.
That is a good one.
That's a keeper.
That's a keeper right there.
Nice job, my lady.
The only charters will be booked will be ours. Fish on.
Alright, so we just got done with the first stop. We are at 17 mango snapper and one white snapper. Still trying to get a keeper trigger fish. I caught one. It's too small. So, moving to the second one, and I'll keep y'all updated. It's hot.
Alright, made it to the second stop. And dropping. Fish at the first stop. boat.
What is that?
That's a rock.
That's cute. That is so cool.
Hello, rockfish.
When you pitch it, reel that up and pitch it straight out in front of you.
Straight in front of me?
Yeah, don't pitch it out here because it's going to come over here.
Oh, dude.
That's the biggest sheep head I've ever seen. Was it?
Sheep.
Oh, do you want a live bait? My bad.
Yes, I'm going to have a live one.
Yeah, it is what we have. Yeah, so clean all the way down. Just a couple cranks. Don't reel on every pull, though, guys. You like five pulls and then half a reel.
Yeah, dude. There one out there is like almost 4 foot tall. The one we're after, he wasn't legal.
No.
Fish
not at all.
Got her hooked up on
I caught the only two fish at this spot. Bucket. He doesn't have a bucket.
Fish on?
Ooh.
We're gonna trade some iron.
I'll have the big ones.
Care if I give a try on the jig?
Nah, bro. Hey, you wanna let him borrow that thing for a little bit? Mix it up. Spot don't seem too hot for it, but you're more than welcome to try.
Yeah.
We'll run this big one. You can tie this big one if you want.
You're on the bottom?
Yeah.
They have a manual too, so they kind of mail
you. You gotta
just
lift it up.
Yeah.
Let it go, actually. Right now we're gonna reel up because he's reversing. Don't want to get this braid stuck in the crop.
Yeah, I know.
So, there's a lot of line down there. All right. So you see this?
Yeah.
You've done...
Never done bailless, but...
Kick it off, kick it way out there. Farther than that,
dude.
That's it?
Yeah, let it flow through.
Right.
Let that line out. It takes a little longer.
See, reverse.
The main thing is you gotta pay attention to the boat.
Yeah.
If the boat starts backing over your line, you gotta stop what you're doing, reel it up.
Gotcha.
And reset, but it seemed like we're okay. You're straight up and down. That's why I call it vertical jig. You wanna stay vertical.
It's a meaty-ass rod.
Yeah, it is. But it's a badass rod. So it'll stop coming out once it hits. There it is. Cool. You just kind of reel it and it'll catch, or you can do that.
Oh, you're the left hand.
Yeah. So
Wrong hand for you, is it?
Let it down a little faster. Come up quick, let it down. Do that 5 times before you turn the handle.
Oh, okay.
You gotta start. I'll mess around, you better get him. Hold on to him, buddy.
Richard.
Richard?
Richard.
Richard.
Yeah.
Gavin.
Nice to meet you.
Mostly
it's
G or Bigfoot.
Yeah?
I don't think they can. Nah, he had something on there. Because I saw it. Caught anything else?
Yeah. With a heavier jig?
Yeah.
That big one up top?
That's like a two bit here.
Tastes a lot better.
Something down there. After this one, and it came up.
Right on.
Hey, put it in the boat. fighting the reel more than I am a fish. Look at that trigger fish down there. Me too.
Let's both have trigger fish in the reel, okay?
I got a double. I got a double. I don't know what I'm at.
It's okay. If you're over, we'll just get in somebody.
Nice,
we'll get it figured out. Yours is nicer. Well, since it's like that, we'd rather just go ahead and make sure everybody gets a limit so you got fishing for other people now.
Alright, cool.
Keep it up.
Sweet. Wait a minute, I want to go to that jigging. Huh? Got that double, baby. We're gonna send it down. Now I'm aiming for other people. Fish on? Thank you. Going back down. Ooh, fish is hot. Both hooks? Or he just hooked yours? Is there something? That's a big trigger fish right there. I want a double trigger fish. Through the middle. There's a hole in the middle.
Small as possible, I'd say. But it's still got a hole as possible. Something like that. That's a slam right there.
fish on?
I don't know.
We're just catching for other people now. Thank you.
Yeah, keep wiggling at them.
Subscribe, share. The action is hot on the Marlin Charter, or Olin Charter. Can you see color yet? Fish on. Thank you. Color. fish on.
Fish on.
Thank you. Reach in there and grab it. I got you. They're gonna do taco time on the boat. Got a couple snapper on the boat. They're gonna fry it up, put on some, make some tacos out of it. Y'all to see this, okay? So, $99 for a trip. And they come, load us up on fish. And now they cook us under it. I've never been anywhere that's done that. I wish you could smell it right now. Appreciate that.
Yeah, brother. Enjoy it, man.
second fridge.
Put a hot sauce on it.
It's good though, but I don't like that sauce.
That looks good. That's like snapper.
We almost here?
No. I'm just now saying land.
I'm tired.
Yeah. Now. Got a workout in, didn't you?
Yeah,
we did. We got a little sunburn from yesterday. Gloves. Alright guys, so I just got back in the truck. We got back to port. Ended up with 22 snapper today. So 20 of those were at a limit of mangrove snapper. I caught a white snapper and a lane snapper. So we ate those tacos. They were great. Never had a charter cook on the boat before us. That was pretty cool. So, Olin Marler Fishing Charters down in Destin, Florida. Check them out. $99 for a private or a party boat. Can't beat it. So, we're headed back to the house. We're beat. We're gonna take a nap. I'll be at Navarre Fishing Pier tomorrow. Hopefully we can continue on catching some fish. Anyway, if you like this video, like it, comment, subscribe, and share it. It'll help us out a lot. But appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.